Mills is competing with Jermer Jefferson and Michael Warren for the number 3 job at running back, Tim Twentyman of the Lions' official site reports. With Kerryon Johnson out of the picture, Detroit's remaining depth options at running back will duke it out for snaps behind D'Andre Swift and Jamaal Williams. However, Mills and Warren seem to have an uphill battle to come away with the job considering Jefferson clearly drew the strongest reviews during the offseason program.